The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers had plans to open the generators at Beaver Lake full-time this week, but recent rain, with more on the way now, means that might not be happening anytime soon. Even more concerning, as 4029's Kyle Cabote found out, those rising water levels have some wondering where all the rainfall will go.
The water levels here at Beaver Lake are already high, and with more rain in the forecast, the situation could get even worse.
It's a big concern for fisherman James Hillian.
Yeah, I like to have it at regular level.
He says the rising waters have all but erased a few of his favorite shoreline fishing spots.
Around Horseshoe Bend, it's completely flooded now.
The water continues to rise because the Corps isn't allowed to let water out of Beaver Lake until the levels in Bull Shoals and Table Rock Lake go down. But recent rain hasn't allowed that to happen.
You know, we're ready to do it. We wanted to do it starting last week, but it rained over in north central Arkansas.
More rain in the forecast will only make the situation worse. And in the meantime, Beaver Lake levels will keep going up, flooding fishing holes and leaving campsites underwater.
Well, if it stays high like this, it's just going to make more erosion problems for us.
Water skier Gary Troth says he's watched as the number of day-use campers has gotten smaller and smaller.
Yeah, the campgrounds don't have as many people in as what they did have over the years. Like, I've been coming there for a long time, all my life, really.
The Corps will eventually open up both generators for 24 hours a day, but have no plans in the immediate future to open up the spillway gates. At Beaver Lake, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
And we understand once the generators can be opened full-time, they should be able to drop the lake level 5 to 6 inches a day. The Corps hopes to lose about 6 feet of water in order to get back to normal levels.